真的想说话去那去
Is that wet enough for you?
What the fuck?
This is a film depicting the events that took place between the Casino Mobs, the Casino Niagaras, and the Rivieras. The actors depicting in this film are Aaron Seuss as Sully Sourpuss. And Jacob Mantler as Johnny Rocket Shoes. This is how the story goes.
Well, I don't break bread with the natives.
What makes you think I'm a native? I might be your friend, cowboy. Huh?
Listen, Tricky Dink. The Rivieras and Vermouth. And the Rivieras don't want to have to take in any part of the little fucking casino territory transaction. You got it, sucker!
You got it?
Vernier, man. Vernier. R. Hard R. Vernier. Not Vermouth. You think I fucking do a multi-million-dollar deal and not know the guy's name? Not Vermouth. Vernier. You work for this guy. You stupid. Vernier.
Listen, pal. Come on, man.
Too soon. Is it because I eclipse you?
Fucking burn your fucking ammo, you fucking!
It's Vermouth. For the last fucking time, it's Vermouth! Casino Niagara's got a lot to offer. Not your baby, baby!
At this point in the film, you can see that we stopped acting because my friend and I heard movement coming down the stairs. It was his father. We didn't want him to catch us filming, so we made a run for it.
You want me to leave soon?
You want me to go?
Whenever you go, we're gonna go do it.
So, yeah? And I've done love, never too much. Your baby looks just like mine. The rolling stone gathers no moss. Leave a trail of busted stars. You know she's gonna lose my broken heart behind her. Take what she's given up on. You know she's gonna leave my broken heart behind her. Take what she's given up on.
I don't break bread with the natives.